करके जा रहे हैं, आखिरी सलाम पेश किया जा रहा है। जो अटैक हुआ था उसके बाद जा रहा है, जो सबसे बड़ा अटैक है जो
नुकसान
हुआ है।
Jawans can be flown to their hometowns in various parts of the country. So that process is being happening here, but overall it does sort of indicate to ground realities which are very, very challenging.
And the CRPF is homage to the fallen Jawans here at RTC grounds, CRPF camp in Hama, on the outside of Senegal, CRPF. Anantnag, militant who are apparently in motorcycle bomb, they came to
yesterday after the attack. We did hear about this group called Al-Umar. This group, since there has been a massive damage that the organizations like ADP, JESH have incurred from this year in itself, for more than 100 such citizens have been killed, from particularly from the organizations like JESH, ADP and Hizbul Mujahideen. So it's also being looked at from that point of view that perhaps this is an sort of an attempt to reinvent a different.
Their work is, very useful. They know what they have to do, and they've been doing it for a long time. Like I was mentioning, there has been an increased effort, particularly after the attack that took place in CRPF in February, the Pulwama attack, to sort of go up ranks of these militant groups, particularly organizations like JESH, and they definitely, delivered massive blow to their capabilities on the ground. More than 100 militants being killed in just.
Thank you.